is for everybody.
Now back to one of our top stories today, the Brackenfell school confrontations that took place yesterday. Let's get a bit of reaction now from the South African Human Rights Commission on what transpired outside Brackenfell High School yesterday. I'm joined by Commissioner Andre Gholm. Very good afternoon to you, Commissioner, and thank you very much for your time today. Now, I believe the exact issues around what transpired at the high school regarding the matric dance, whether it was a matric dance or not, that still needs to be ventilated at this point. But from your perspective, why do you believe that racial tensions in this country are so high?
Yes, it is, of course, very concerning. Still sitting with racial tensions involved in schools in particular, which is the area where we believe that the social cohesion and all these matters should be addressed on a continuous basis out of education of parents. The commission has opened up own initiative investigation as Brackenfell High School is concerned, looking both at the allegations of unfair discrimination, but also at the violence that erupted yesterday at the school, which is of great concern to us learners to concentrate in these days on final examinations, also in quick examination, and by this kind of violence, that obviously is not served. And we want to remind South African political parties, everyone again, that the Right to Protest Act is a fundamental right, but it has to be exercised peacefully and unarmed. And where we see that is not happening, that is not constitutional, and that perspective highly problematic. As far as the unfair discrimination claims are concerned, the commission, its officials, have visited the school this morning. We've spoken to the principal as well as to the chairperson, and there will be a continuous investigation beside the commission as far as this is concerned. What is encouraged is that people told us that it has created diversity over the year, and that it has also a code of conduct to provision for diversity, and the commission has made several calls to make sure that this is in code of conduct complies with the Bill of Rights, number one, and secondly also that they have a diversity committee so that the diversity issues get the attention. It is too early to come to conclusion. We need to get to the bottom of the fact, and that is exactly what the commission will do. For example, we are told that the cost of function 500 rand, that could have been a fact that excluded some of the poorer learners. Sometimes there's some unconscious bias.
Commissioner Gholm, I really have to apologize for this. The audio is very bad, really battling to hear you there. Perhaps we'll try and get you maybe on a phone line, on another line, so we could get through this conversation. So let's try and get you perhaps on a phone line and see if we can have a better connection with you then. Thank you, Commissioner. That's Commissioner Gholm there from the South African Human Rights Commission as we dissect exactly what is happening at Brackenfell High School and who is responsible for where we are right now. But I guess the biggest and perhaps most important question is how do we deal with the issue of race relations in South Africa? Clearly a very topical and emotive issue. Moving on now to the by-elections, the Deputy Chief Electoral Officer of the IEC, Masego Shiburi, says there's a significant increase in people coming to check their details in preparation for Wednesday's